If you want a dam in your doorway, might as well just...
leave it to Beaver.
This beaver named Nibby, an orphan living at the Newhouse Wildlife Rescue Center in Massachusetts, where she doesn't get along with another female beaver named Zeebe. So when Zeebe was moved to another enclosure, Nibby became a busy beaver.
Tell me about the dam video.
I'll tell you about the dam.
Rescue Center founder Jeanne Moos says as soon as Zeebe left the rehab room, Nibby instantly began damming up the door through which her nemesis had departed. She went back for a stick she dropped, and when she got the foundation laid, she left with a spring in her step that captivated the internet. The hippity hop is rare enough that biologists contacted Jeanne.
They asked if I had raised Nibby maybe with the rabbit or some kind of animal that hops a lot.
Nope, that's just something Nibby does when she's excited. As for the dam building, that's instinctual behavior for baby beavers, even without parental instruction.
It's so ingrained in them, they'll take anything.
Toys, blankets, whatever. During our interview, Nibby occasionally bumped the camera.
And we,
And the five-month-old,
Nibby from being me,
had to be restrained when she attacked the door.
Chewing on the door.
She is more inspired to build dams when she hears rain or when a faucet is running. Jeanne turned one on.
Oh, she's hopping.
But Nibby is hopping mad at Zeebe. This is one baby beaver who really gives a damn. Jeanne Moos, CNN.
She is very mad about it.
New York.
Okay.